In this overview, we'll show you the highlights of strategic modeling and long-range forecasting. Strategic modeling provides on-the-fly scenario analysis and modeling with financial forecast modeling so that your operational and long-range plans align with your financial strategy. By seeding operational plans with current targets and updating models with the latest forecasts, long-range plans and plans for corporate initiatives, treasury initiatives, and marketing analysis align with your strategic initiatives. These capabilities support this alignment: cross-model consolidations, custom account forecasting, audit trail, scenario management, goal seek, pre-built chart of accounts and integrated reports, and target seeding. We'll explore strategic modeling in an application that has a custom navigation flow that includes a long-range forecast cluster in which strategic models are embedded. With the consolidation view, you can consolidate models using standard rules, consolidate account groups over specific time horizons, and exclude account groups for accounting eliminations. Cross-scenario consolidations are supported, so you can combine scenarios from different models to identify the most likely scenario in the parent model. You can exclude models that aren't relevant to a scenario, view model consolidation methods such as equity, and add models to a consolidation by dragging and dropping and selecting the scenario to consolidate for each business case. With account forecast, you can identify how a value is determined by viewing the forecast formula. Standard and freeform forecast types are supported. With freeform, you can define custom formulas using the formula builder that displays your accounts and provides a wide variety of functions that you can use to insert conditional statements, retrieve other account values, and include specific time. To capture more detail, you can add new accounts and have them roll up in the chart of account hierarchy. For example, you can create a license revenue account and use a provided forecast method, such as percent of other account, that you link to product sales and price. Then you can enter account values and calculate the forecast for all related scenarios. Audit Trail provides the transparency that you need to fully understand the account logic, assumptions, and relationship in a model. You can also use Audit Trail to change your assumptions. With the Scenario Manager, you can simulate responses to industry and economic changes by defining scenarios and modifying your scenario assumptions. Scenarios can inherit accounts and the input values and forecast methods of other scenarios. For example, you can create a what-if scenario that inherits the base scenario's assumptions and to which you can assign the accounts to be modified. Then use the what-if scenario to make and calculate changes so that you can identify values that don't deviate from the base scenario. Goal seek is an easy way to quickly perform impact analysis because you can identify how drivers and accounts must change in order to reach a particular objective. For example, in an expansion scenario, you can determine the growth in unit volume that's needed to reach a net income of 15 million by 2020. The lower grid displays the required unit volume change and the impact on net income. The pre-built chart of accounts and financial logic generate a set of integrated financial statements. Accounts are grouped and logically numbered. Balance sheet accounts are in the 2000s, income statement in the 1000s, funds flow in the 3000s, and cash flow in the 4000s. Use Audit Trail to see how the cash flow numbers are derived. Because some accounts include related accounts, the suffix indicates the account type. For example, 01 is a funds flow or operating change account, and 02 is an acquisition-related account. Last, administrators or form designers can create rules that will generate long-range plans based on bottom-up plans by synchronizing the plans. The long-range plan is updated for the next year, and you can change your assumptions for future planning. To ensure that your strategic and operational plans align, you can seed the forecasted operational plan with updated targets. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of strategic modeling and long-range forecasting. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.